Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see the result of TSMZ seating allotment. So TSMZ has released the result of seating allotment of the students. So how you can check your results of your seating allotment is that first you need to go to the official website, that is tsmz.nic.in. So once you visit this official website, there will be the link with the name login. So if you are the student and if you wanted to see the results, you have to log in. So after logging in, you can see the results of the seating allotment. Like there will be the link with the name TSMZ seating allotment results 2019. So click on that, you can see all the results of your seating allotment and all. So now let's see few more details. So you know, while taking the admission in college, you have to carry few certificates which are very important. You must carry all the documents which I'm going to tell you this in this video. So without these documents, they're not going to allow you for admission. So what are the certificates or documents you need to carry with you is, you have to, if you are a reserved candidate, if you have the reservation, take your caste certificate as well as income certificate, and you have to take your transfer certificate of your previous educational, like that TC is compulsory, and you have to take your Aadhaar card or PAN card, any identity card is must while admission, and you have to also carry your TSMZ hall ticket and also admit card, which is very important, and also don't forget to take your 10th inter, that is SSC as well as the intermediate marks sheet, the original, they are going to ask you for sure. And also don't forget to take your Aadhaar card, as well as the important thing which I forgot to tell you is, take at least 4 to 5 Xerox copies of Aadhaar card, because a few colleges will surely ask you the identity card Xerox also, and at least make sure you carry 2 to 3 copies of educational certificate Xerox, and before going to the college also make sure you carry photo size, like you know, passport photo size or recent passport size photos, at least 4 to 5 you must carry, because they ask you at minimum 4 to 5 while admission. And another important tip which I would like to give you people are, once you, like you know, few colleges are not accepting the original certificates, like you know, they just take your original certificates, take the Xerox and return you the original certificate, but few colleges may accept your original certificate and keep with them. So, and they're going to return you back after your completion of BTEC or the course which you would like to attend. So make sure you at least take 6 to 7 copies of your 10th and inter certificates, because it is very important in the coming future. So they're not going to return you, like few colleges are not going to return you your original certificate. So it's suggested to keep like you know, Xerox copies of your 10th and inter as well as the TC copies and all, because they'll be useful in the coming future. And that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. All the very best for the students who got your admissions in your favorite colleges. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for more such useful videos, and like and share this video with all your friends. All the best, and thanks for watching.